Okay, let's take a look at interrupts. So, what is an interrupt? An interrupt is a signal sent from a device or from software to the operating system. It causes the operating system to temporarily stop what it's doing and service that interrupt using the interrupt handler. If required, less important functions are overridden or delayed. So let's take a look at some examples of interrupts. First example could be a hardware error, such as a paper jam in a printer, a disk drive being ready to receive more data, maybe the user has pressed Ctrl-Alt-Delete to interrupt the current process manually, maybe a software error has occurred, or maybe if you're using a smartphone, you're receiving a call on your device. Some interruptions require human intervention, for example that paper jam can't fix itself, while other interruptions don't require any interventions at all by humans, they just go on in the background of the computer without us even knowing about them. So, why are interrupts important? Well, a computer can technically only run one program at a time. The processor simply can't process all the demands made on it by all the programs at once. So the ability for applications to interrupt each other gives the illusion of multitasking, a feeling that many programs are actually running at once. In reality, they are time sharing, using scheduled interruptions. So earlier on, we mentioned it's the job of the interrupt handler within the operating system to handle the interrupts. The interrupt handler will prioritize the interruptions and place them in a queue ready to be handled. If we look at the diagram, we can see how this happens. We have our current task, and then we receive an interrupt signal. It's now that the interrupt handler takes over and stops the task that you're doing and makes a note of the current status of that task, so it can be resumed later on. The interrupt is then serviced and taken a look at. If needs be, we can then carry on with the current task if it's of a higher priority, or the interruption may take precedence and be handled first.